Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning to everyone who attends this UN meetings. We are from Indonesian Tourism Ambassador, and we are trying to promote 1,000 islands in Indonesia. Next slide, please. So, when everyone talking about Jakarta, they're talking about the downtown, the metropolitan side of Jakarta. But in the northern point of Jakarta, which is the Jakarta Bay, we can see that there's some archipelago in the northern part of Jakarta. Next slide, please. So, let us introduce you to Kepulauan Seribu, which translates to Thousand Island in English. Next slide, please. So there's several destinations that me and my friends are going to promote here. There's Pramuka Island, Pari Island, Macan Island, and Bidadari Island. Next.
Hi, my name is Aditya Maulana. And right now, I will explain to you guys about some interesting and unique things about Pramuka Island in Kepulauan Seribu. Pramuka Island is the administrative center of Kepulauan Seribu and is an ideal destination for diving and snorkeling. Its beautiful beaches with clear sea water and stunning coral reefs make the island attractive for underwater enthusiasts. The distance from Jakarta to Pramuka Island is about 50 kilometers or about 2 to 3 hours by fast boat. Okay, these are some things, unique things on Pramuka Island. Number one is snorkeling. You can go snorkeling and see many beautiful sea creatures. Okay, number two, there's talam ikan cake. Talam ikan is a traditional dish from Pramuka Island. It is made from rice flour that is steamed until it becomes chewy, and then topped with savory minced fish. Number three, there is a shark captivity. You can even play with the sharks in captivity if you have the permission from the owner.
Okay, my name is Gaida Aulia, and now I will explain about Pari Island. And Pari Island is a great destination for a family vacation. The island has beautiful beach, white sand, and great diving and snorkeling activities for families to enjoy together. Pari Island in Jakarta is unique for its beautiful sandy beach, crystal clear waters, vibrant underwater life, and popular spots for snorkeling and cycling. It offers white, soft sand and clear, greenish water, providing a peaceful escape for visitors from the city. The distance from Jakarta to Pari Island is about 45 kilometers or about 2 until 300 by fast boat. Okay, next slide. And this is the unique things on Pramuka Island. They are popular spots for snorkeling and cycling, and then soft sand and vibrant underwater life. Okay, thank you.
Hello, my name is Naila Fatin, and I will explain about Machan Island. Machan Island was originally a neglected and uninhabited island. However, in 2007, the island was transformed into a luxury tourist destination with exclusive operator villa and other luxurious facilities. The distance from Jakarta to Machan Island is about 60 kilometers or about 2 and 3 hours by fast boat. Next slide.
Okay. I'm Asri Hairisa, and I will tell you about Bidadari Island. Bidadari Island is one of the island in Kepulauan Seribu Island. Bidadari Island is one of the private island among the others. The island offers a nature themed resort at the affordable price. Access to Bidadari Island is also convenient, taking approximately 20 minutes from Marina Ancol prior by renting a boat or a speedboat. Next slide. And this is the unique in Bidadari Island that you can visit or you can see when you come to the Bidadari Island. The first is water sport. Water sport in Bidadari Island offers the water around there maybe are not really safe for diving or snorkeling activities. However, there are many other exciting activities to try. Among of them are canoeing, jet skiing, banana boating, or sofa boating. And next is Martello Fort. Martello Fort, which is a mainstay destination. Martello Fort is one of the historical remnants from the Dutch era. Besides having fun, visitors can gain knowledge about the nation's history. And the last is dolphin breeding facility. The most exotic features in Bidadari Island is another unique aspect of Bidadari Island, as a dolphin breeding facility. You can see how the dolphin lives up close and how the breeding process takes place. Of course, dolphins aren't easily found in other water. Here, you can see and even swim with these aquatic mammals. Thank you.
Okay, so there are some islands in the northern part of Jakarta that are quite hidden from the mainstream travel. My name is Reza Eka Atala from Indonesian Tourism Ambassador. Thank you for your attention and see you on the Thousand Islands.